Let us go. I cannot wait any longer. I am hungry. Du Lac!
It was a troll, was it not?
Oh!
I oft confuse them with goblins.
A proper meal has not passed my lips in days.
How sound this? We moved with haste through a labyrinth of narrow tunnels, till at last our path brought us to the heart of the creature's lair. One cannot find in words the joy we felt to behold the child alive. But alas, in the depths of the earth her rescue would be hard fought, for in our way the loathsome troll stood guard of its infant captive.
Food!
Surely there be some morsel here to eat. Did I not spy a turnip about the place?
It is as wizened as a pauper's stick. And you are stalling.
I do no such thing. I write with the tale still fresh in my mind is all.
Du Lac, where is the money?
Hmm?
Do not play dumb. We were owed a reward. Where is it?
Oh, I gave it away.
When? We returned the child to its parents and came straight home.
The villager. With the broken card. It was him, wasn't it?
His need was greater than ours?
No, it was not. We have to eat. And keep this room, the payment for which is already late.
It was the honourable thing to do. A word that escapes your very being.
Well, as of tomorrow, your honour will have us starving in a ditch. But as long as Mr. Bloody, whoever he was, has a working cart... You're a foolish man, Du Lac.
And you, Fey, are a heartless creature. Forgive me. I meant not...
James! Come forth! Oh, good. Help me!
We had best go without and see the cause of such alarm. Fey!
Heartless creatures do not care.
For heaven's sake! There is not time for this. Someone cries out for help. Whomever is in need may well have coin. We cannot refill our purse from in here.
Fine. And no haggling this time. Heroism is not negotiable. This better be worth our while, Du Lac. I do not enjoy traipsing around in the cold for nothing.
This does not look to be nothing.
You are lucky. Anything less than a corpse and I would be heading straight back inside.
I will seek word as to what happened. Du Chenta Hun.
Broermin! Espen! Vi hadde bare brukket brød for noen timer siden.
Jeg lei for deg.
Jeg så han dø. Det var frykt I øynene hans. En frykt jeg aldri vil se igjen.
Sa han noe?
Han snakket om vinget djevelen selv. Satan! Han fortalte meg at han har kommet for å besøke døden på oss alle.
Djevelen? Hva mente han med deg?
Bror min var en god mann. Han fortjente ikke å dø slikt. La meg være I fred, så jeg kan be for ham.
The man speaks of winged devils. I fear his mind too clouded with grief.
The dead might be more forthcoming.
This purse remains full. The villain cared not for coin. The face is badly marked. Wounds are deep, savage.
A torn letter. Sent by Espen's sweetheart.
You look Fey. Mayhap it is something I miss.
Coarse hairs cover the arms and legs. The scent is familiar. His clothes are heavily soiled. No doubt he experienced a great horror. There is an injury to the stomach, most likely the cause of death. But it is not the work of a blade. Smells like horn, as though the man were gored.
There is an evil at work here, is there not?
An evil, yes. The horse.
It would not be the first time cunning took innocent guise?
No, the hairs affixed to the dead man's clothes. They belong to the animal. He may have seen something. The deceased. You knew him, didn't you?
He was my master. I carried him since he were a child. His father, too.
Did you see what took his life?
I did not. He left me here and went to the Story House.
Story House? I do not know this place.
In the distance, you'll see it standing tall.
The church. Of course.
You cannot go. Their words are not meant for us.
I am different.
You look like dog, but you are not dog. You are strange.
Whatever happened to the man happened at the church. We go, now.
Suddenly you are concerned?
What? I just want this over with.
By the headstone, another has been claimed. Gut suffers wounds same as before. But look, bloodied holes where eyes once be.
Rarely are appetites so specific.
Mayhap this the work of a winged devil after all.
Wings, yes. I did not see it before, but it makes sense. The villager must have escaped. Or the minister interrupted feeding before the demon could finish. It lacks eyes, so I've heard.
What unholy monster is this?
In our lodgings, there is a mirror. Bring it here at once.
What need have we of mirrors?
There is not time to explain. Just do as I ask.
evil is afoot, most like hiding in that very church.
And we will deal with it.
But...
Do Lac, go!
Do not dare enter until I return.
It is not wise for you to come here at this time. Danger awaits you. The devil is near. Can you not feel it? The air is cold. My feet are colder. The stench of death is in the air. Soon we will descend.
What happened here? Somewhere a child weeps. Debris from the damaged roof. Shedded skin. Creature grows. The other piece of the letter. Espen was to be married. He must have come here to tell of the happy news. Pews have been tossed like sticks. Wreckage on the inside means the demon gained entry from without, bursting in through the roof. Both men were attacked and mortally wounded, during which time more destruction was wrought. The demon must then have shed its skin. In which case, it is still here, hiding while it recovers.
I told you to wait.
So you did.
I have done as you bid until now without reason, but no more. What is the meaning of this?
There are tales of how they were birthed. Some say from Cassandra herself. It was a ritual to siphon her power, but it went wrong. Abominations were unleashed. They have had many names. I know them only as seer demons.
How have I never heard of them?
It is believed they were all hunted and killed.
Clearly not. What of the mirror?
It will be the demon's prison?
Will it now?
You've not used it for... I can't remember the last time.
I would use it never if I had the choice.
Well, the choice is simple. If you don't do this, the demon will kill again.
Is it in here?
Growing in size and strength. My presence has yet to provoke, but there is still the upper floor to search.
The stairs are blocked.
For you, maybe.
It is a good thing I have not eaten. I'm through.
What do you see? Fey!
Be quiet!
The scent grows stronger. I am close.
My heel be at your throat.
I had a feeling that would not work.
So be it.
We must trap it while it is weakened.
Speak the damned words.
Wer daimon bea ure richtend. Sharue us farse wika achudeth.
Hold fast! Fey, those words!
Be quiet, Dulac!
You said we were only to trap it.
Then in death it was redeemed.
For what?
It is said, if asked, the creature can reveal things.
That word I spake. Weaker.
You know more than you let on. I asked it to show us Merlin.
That is why you deceived me.
I knew you would not agree otherwise.
For good reason. We speak his name no more. You know this.
You think by not speaking his name, I can forget? Look at me, Dulac. Every day, every second, I am reminded of the man who trapped me in this wretched form. The man who stripped me of my power. I will never forget.
So, you mean for us to follow visions? How many souls have we seen led to misery, or worse?
Right now, I would take worse.
You do not mean that.
No.
This is not the path chosen for us, Fey. We help those in need.
And what of my need? Will you not help me when I ask of it?
You know I would.
Then please, Dulac. I beg you, help me.
I saw no sign of Merlin.
They were clues. Clues we must solve. Then we will find him.
Where do we even start?
The image of the city and its river. There is only one like it. Think.
London.
The very same.
And you mean these visions? They call to us.
Yes, brave Lancelot. And we shall answer.
Upon our travels, it has been said Britannia's fleet alone rules the waves. Here I see it true.
Whoso rules them rules the world.
If only Arthur were here to see his country grown to such heights.
Then you could dwell on the cost of such glory together.
We each must sacrifice for something greater than ourselves. He knew that better than anyone.
You speak like you knew the man.
I did. He was my king.
Yes, I know. I just meant that, as his sister, I knew another side to him. Besides, we have not come here to discuss Arthur.
Do not remind me.
That's the spirit, De Lac.
I just cannot help but think us fools. Surely you do not forget who we quest after.
A wizard of vast power who has mastery of rock and earth. That is to say nothing of the skills he has undoubtedly acquired over the past millennia. No, I have not forgotten.
Do not ever attempt to rouse an army before battle. They would all run.
I will not deny Merlin's talents. They have certainly aided him to remain hidden from us. But this time we have an advantage.
Yes, the visions.
Painstakingly reproduced by your good hand. They must hold some detail by which to refine our search. Show them to me.
A severed heart.
It could mean anything.
The image to bring us here.
No good. Keep looking.
A woman, clothed in red.
Without a face or a name, she is of no use.
A flower, atop a mound of earth.
Too vague.
A place of worship.
Yes. That might work. Ask anyone here if they know of such a building.